Okay, now, when you're in the big beats, there's a couple places where it's a little bit difficult to show the gesture of syncopation, which is what you need to do. So, so here I would show a gesture of syncopation here. So a gesture of syncopation here, and a gesture of syncopation here. Ta-di, ton, 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 ti. Make sense? Let's do the second system, please. Second system. Second system. I'll follow you. I'll just go with. But if you're here, you've lost all control. Mm-hmm. So the tip of the baton needs to stay down for you to have control of that tone to the end. Okay, let's do the whole piece one more time.
Something that I've noticed, you continually breathe in through your flute embouchure, and if you breathe in like you're breathing in a basketball, a bigger, wider, deeper breath, that'll help everybody take in and use more air.